evening and welcome to JK News Network. You are watching Evening Bulletin with Bushra Naseem, where we bring the updates from India and all over the world. So let's look over the top coverage. Ranchi Municipal Corporation has been continuously making efforts to make the city beautiful and clean under the cleanliness survey and various other programs. In the same way as innovation experiment by the municipal commissioner, let's make Ranchi a pleasant Ranchi. The program named has been started under this wall illustration of the side walls of the Big Pond roadside, as has been started to beautify the Big Pond. To make the Big Pond a pleasant sight so that the people of the Ranchi can provide a better environment to the visitors. All the stays of the ancient religious place Hills Temple have been started to be painted with different colors, so that this ancient religious and beautiful place can make more beautiful with the help of artistic painting. First digital edition of KSLF promises to pave a way of a new life. A new life amid the pandemic offers a sense of where we can go from here, so that we do not just go back to the normal. So change is the only constant. What do we change? Our whole way of life. That's the promise of the first digital edition of KSLR 2020, which will be held online from October 9 to 11. For the past 8 years, October has been synonymous with the KSLF, attracting readers to the Elikali Kasoli Club in Himachal for 3 days of absorbing decisions, debates, interaction with the leading authors and literary personalities. Apart from the book launches, musical morning, evening and informal gatherings. Sushant Singh Rajput case. Mumbai court extended Riya Chakrabarty custody till October 20. Mumbai's NDPS court on Tuesday extended Riya Chakrabarty's judicial remand till October 20. The actress was arrested by the NCB on September 9 for allegedly procuring drugs for Sushant Singh Rajput. Along with Riya, the judicial remand of her brother Shovik Chaudhary and the other have also been extended. The actress had applied for her bail in Bombay High Court, but the court reserved in the verdicts on September 29. The next order is expected to come tomorrow. Riya Chakrabarty, along with her brother Shovik Chakrabarty, Sushant Singh house manager Samil Miranda and other were sent to the judicial custody till October 6. The actress is currently staying at the Mumbai Bikhial Jail. JDU likely to contest 122 seats in Bihar, BJP 121. Formal announcement today, Nitish Kumar's Janata Dal United and the BJP have decided to go an almost 50-50 formula, with the JDU getting 122 seats and the Saffron Party leading up with the remaining 121. The two parties are expected to formally announce their respective candidates today. JDU and BJP will give 7 seats each from the share to HAMs and VIP to the contest the polls. This will leave 115 seats for JDU to contest and 114 for BJP. The Saffron Party had agreed to give in a slight edge to Nitish, who led JDU that has more MLAs than BJP in the outgoing house. Court notice to Delhi government centered after the plea of AAP MLA's office. The Delhi High Court Monday issued notice to the Delhi government and centre in the petition seeking direction to retrain the Kalaji MLA and AAP leaders Atish from their running the office of the political party from a building meant for the Office of Labour's Commissioners in Southern East District. The petition filled by the South Delhi Trade Union Association compromising the various unregistered trade union, the advocate Rama Shankar alerts the government had in 2015 allotted a room at the Labour Welfare Centre, Giri Nagar in Kalaji to the then MLA Bud under the grab of the room. The entire building was laid, put to use for the organising the party meeting. So that's all for today. today. Stay connected with JK News Network. Do like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.